And there we go. Actually went over time, but I think I actually started a little late, so I think we're just on time. Anyway, I got all of them coins. To get all of them stars. Well, let's continue onward. I want to check something real quick, but it's not upstairs, is it? No, it's not up here. Or am I stupid? I'm going upstairs. Right to the star power, the door suddenly opens, slowly opens. Oh, okay. So it was up here. Tick tock clock. I like one of these are a rainbow rod. It's Toad. There's something strange about that clock. As you jump inside, watch the position of the big hand. Oh, look what I found. Here, Mario, catch. Thank you, Toad. Another power star, you bet. Thank you, Toad. And then, like, Bowser's thing's up there. Wasn't there another Toad in here? I thought there was. Okay, so let's go to Tick. Where the big hand is. Roll into the cage. We're a Tick Tock Clock, y'all. Oh dang. Oh dang. Okay, Lots of coins. Okay, so I can't get those. They made a whole stage based on this. I mean, the whole track based on this in Mario Kart. Let's stand. Oh, oops. Stand all the way over here so that doesn't hurt me, and then I just look around. There's a star right there and there and there and all the way up there. Whew. I already know where four of the stars are. I don't want to fall off this clock. What was this one? Roll into the cage. Okay. Okay, this is the cage. I think this is the cage. There's so many cages. Okay, Here I go! Yeah, that was that one. Awesome. The pit and the pendulums. Oh god. Oh, I almost fell. So, dang it. Wow. My jumping is atrocious. Okay, that's a way to fall. Oh my god. Who's bad at jumping? This guy. Okay, the thing is, you can't hang on to these platforms. Oh man. Oh, I almost died. That's great. That is not great, but that was probably only 3 coins from that box. Huh. Oh yeah, it sure is. Oh my god, what is up with this thing? Okay, so that's there. Okay, so yeah. Keep going. Ugh. Yay. Okay, so I'm gonna check something here. I think that's a raising platform. Oh no. Okay. Go over here. Look at the situation. It's blue coins over there. Oh no. Okay. God dang, this thing's tall. Can't tell where this is. Oh, for the jump. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh. Oh, I'm gonna keep falling. Dang it! Oh, dang. I should have just got that star. Oh god. Oh, okay, cool. I'm just gonna keep falling off. Really? Really? I could have gotten that star like 2 lives ago. That star 2 lives ago. Also could have gotten the red coin star 2 stars ago. It's on the way. Eventually. I think I'll have to actually have it facing where I'm going. Man, if I died again, like if I died again, let me just get this one now. Okay, I can hang off of that one. Why does it kill me like there? Why does it not want me to... I'm guessing the only reason it pops up there is if the clock is stopped like that. I'm guessing it's because that platform is kind of over the space where the star is supposed to appear, and it just makes it appear up there instead. My guess. Let's do what I can. Get out however many stars I can with the clock stopped like this. We got the falling off the clock quota. At least I think we did. Thank you. Oh my God. I go? I'm getting all of these out of order. So that's what I've been doing this whole time, and I actually got the one that was mandated there, so... I think, like, right before. What's the next one? Stomp on the thwomp. Did it stop the clock? It didn't. Though, I think I made it difficult, because I think this is, like, the quickest setting. Oh god. Come on. Check around. Okay. I have no idea where to go. That one. Goodness. Oh man. Oh my goodness, oh my goodness, oh my goodness. What's up here? I have no idea. Okay, where am I? There's a box up there. I'll worry about that later. I'll worry about that later. Oh. Oh my god. Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? Oh my goodness! You're kidding me. Okay. I think I kind of messed that up. My God. Okay. Oh, I did it. Yay. I stomped on the thwomp. I did it, guys. I don't think I did it on time. Time jumps on moving bars. Guess I'm gonna be making those time jumps on those moving bars. At least attempt to. I just have to figure out where that is. Oh my gosh. I gotta be careful. I'm not speaking much because I'm concentrating. It's probably gonna be the same with Rainbow Ride. No, it's not those. I'm pretty sure it isn't. It's these. Huh. Wow, I can't jump, y'all. I can't jump, y'all. In here. I done did it, y'all. Two coins, man. New record. Huh. 100 coins. I think I did it too early. Okay, so I can't get up there, so... Oh god, no. What? 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 I'm guessing the clock has to be moving so I can, like, get all these. Yeah, those coins just disappeared. Yeah, because I can't get to the top of the clock without the platform moving. The platforms over there moving. Well, I mean specifically this one. Like, these platforms are in such weird spots. I'm backflipping onto this. I don't know why it does that. It's like, I'm probably jumping right before I push Z. That has to be it. Interesting. Look all over here. Why am I doing that? I was like, I might as well come over here. Okay. Oh goodness. Oh. Okay. This is getting annoying. Let's go up here. Oh man. Oh goodness. Oh man. I didn't mean to do that kick. Okay. Yes! Oh man. I did it! I got all 100 coins. I did it, guys. I completed Tick Tock Clock. All of it. Before the session ended. I don't remember which way Rainbow Ride is. I think it's this one.